Welcome back to onestoptutorials.com. My name's Ali Baba. I'm back again with another one-stop tutorial, Photoshop tutorial. And in this tutorial, we're going to be working out how to use the mask, how to put a feather, and how to make the dog look like he's sitting on the grass. Now, as you see, we got a problem here. The actual edges of the dog, they just look too sharp and too obvious. You know, it looks like, as we've done, deleted the background out, and we just put him on the grass. Doesn't look realistic at all. Okay, so the first thing we're going to sort out the actual edges. They're too sharp, they just don't look realistic. So first things first, we're going to use the mask. So click on the mask button, which is next to the effect, and this little box will come up. Okay, what we want to do is we want to make a mask of this area first. So we want to select the dog and then get everything else in black in the background. So okay, with the mask layer selected, we then want to go to this little thumb layer, which is the one with the dog, and we want to hold down control and left click, and that will make a selection of our dog. Now what we want to do now is we want to invert this selection, because at the moment only the dog is selected, and we want to select it that everything but the dog is selected. So we hold down control, shift and press I, and that will invert the selection. And now all we need to do is, with our foreground as black, simply hold down Alt and hit Backspace, and you'll be able to see here in the mask layer that everything in black is what we don't want, and everything in white is the dog. That's exactly what we want. So now we've done that, it doesn't look like we've actually done anything, but we've made a mask. So what we want to do now, the same again, we want to click on, make sure the layer mask is selected, and then hover it, and then hold down Control and left click on the dog layer to select our dog again. Again, we're going to control shift and invert it. And what we're going to do now is we're going to add a feather. What the feather is to make the edges look softer. So we go to layer, select, modify, feather. Shortcut is Alt, Control, and D. We click that, and this box comes up. And we're going to offer a feather of, let's say, 2 pixels is okay. And we're going to hit okay. And then we're going to do what we did before, hold down Alt, because our foreground color's black. So we hold down Alt and hit Backspace, and again we've just deleted it. So when we Control D to deselect, you'll notice that our edges now have that softer, more nicer look around them. Okay, that's exactly what we wanted. Right, that's the first problem sorted. The next problem is this dog still looks like that he's just flying on the ground. So the way to fix this is, we're going to go into the smudge tool, okay, in your palettes here, the smudge tool, and with quite a small brush, let's just make it a bit bigger, and with your mask layer selected, we're going to zoom in, and all we're going to do is, strength 100% should be okay, and all we're going to do is just do little, in fact that's too wild, let's bring the brush down a bit, and let's bring the strength just down a bit. And we're just going to make little dashes like this, just clicking and dragging up. This is with the smudge tool. Don't make it too often, otherwise it'll lose the effect. And we're just going to go around the picture and add that effect of the dog actually being in the grass. And this is, make sure this is not on the dog layer, but this is on the mask layer. We're just going around freely flicking the grass up. You probably know what the final result's going to look like. Nonetheless, we're just going to, you know, just keep going around. And that should be about right, and you could come in a bit more and really get into it. So if I zoom out, you'll now see that the dog now appears to be sitting on the grass. We could come in here and we could, you know, bring this up. You'll obviously spend more time on it than I am, but I just want to give you an overview of how this effect works. And this again is another way of just using the mask. You could probably come in there again and maybe move the strength down a bit, maybe it's a bit strong. So That's how we do it. That's how we did a feather with the mask, and that's how we make the dog with the smudge tool appear to be sitting on the grass. And the whole effect, if I just quickly delete that, so this is the first image, real hard edges, and then if I control Z, and that's the one we've just done. Quite a big difference. It now, with more work to it, would pass as the dog is actually there, as if we took the picture of this dog instead of doing it in Adobe. You know, that is very obviously the edges is really bad, but with a little bit of work with feather, we managed to sort it out. Now, if I went too fast, just simply pause or go back and do the video tutorial again. What I'm going to do is I'm going to upload this to my website. I'm going to upload the grass and the dog to my website. So just simply go to onestoptutorials.com, okay, and down here there will be a link set to mask. Just click on that and you'll see this video tutorial, and you'll be able to download the file and work on it yourself. If not, then check out Google and try to find a grass and then find a dog and delete the background, okay. That's just a quick tutorial, another mask tutorial. Really important things, masks. You can really manipulate images really well. That's me over and out for today. I shall catch you guys and girls later. Subscribe to my YouTube or check out my website, and I shall see you laters on. Cheers, everyone.